Hey guys, welcome back to part 11 of Dead Space 2. Hope you guys are excited for this part, and if you are, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe, because the support means a lot to me. And with that, let's get into the game, but just give me one second, it's hot in my room, so I'm gonna take off my sweater. All right, guys. I made sure. I made sure to turn off my speakers this time.
There's a giant tentacle blocking the transport door. It's wrapped around a big tank.
A big tank? Nitrogen trichloride. Those explode if they overheat.
Perfect.
We're moving again. We'll wait for you up ahead.
All right, I see you. I'll meet you there. Okay, Ellie, get ready. One more.
What? Are you crazy? That one in the middle. If you set that off, it will incinerate everything in here.
Yes, it will. Tell Strauss to hold on.
I might admire your persistence, Mr. Clark. But this is bigger than you and bigger than the lives of everyone on this station.
Sir, final preparations for DAC are wrapping up.
Looks like it ends here. At this point, it's all just dead weight.
Isaac, what did he mean when he said dead weight?
He's using the solar beam. We gotta stop the transport now.
Oh, shit. He's cut the station in half! There's no track to get across on!
Back us up! Back us up to the station.
What? Why?
Just do it, Ellie. Hurry. The Ishimura. If the gravity tethers are still functional, I can...
You can snag GovSec and drag it back? Isaac, this is ridiculous.
If I can line the tracks up just for a few seconds, you should be able to get the transport across. Stay ready. And take care of Strauss.
Isaac, no. This is a really bad idea.
I'll stick around. I'm full of bad ideas.
A computer in the flight lounge. I can check the ship's status from there.
Are you okay? You sound a little nervous.
Last time I was here, things didn't go so well. Look, I'll contact you soon.
Systems offline. Main centrifuge offline for repairs.
Damn it. That's what I thought.
What?
The gravity centrifuge is under repair. I'm gonna have to go down to engineering. This should be interesting.
Is it safe?
I don't know how it could be. I'll let you know.
Thank you.
Okay, no, Ellie, it isn't safe. But I'm on my way to the centrifuge.
Just be careful.
I'll call you when it's online.
Warning. The engineering deck has not completed final cleanup and decontamination. Initializing.
Sally, the damn cooling core is extended and pieces are everywhere.
Really? It won't work unless all the cooling tubes are connected.
Yeah, I see the two paths on the floating components. I think I can match them up with the right sockets.
You'd better hurry. The GovSec is getting further away by the minute.
I know. I'm going as fast as I can. Look, I'll contact you when I'm done.
Disconnected from the mag rail. Keep me posted. Isaac, Strauss is starting to worry me. Listen,
I would never. I would never.
But son,
he's not a
murderer. Strauss, he's not real. Yes, he is. He can't
because you haven't taken the steps, Strauss.
You will make put down the
step
screwdriver.
Three. Step three.
Ah! Strauss! Ellie!
Shit!
Alright guys, that is going to do it for part 11. If you enjoyed, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you all in part 12. With that, thank you for watching.